Two people were killed this morning following a two-car head-on collision in Lincolnville. We're told the crash happened just before 1 a.m. on Lincolnville Road near Owens Road. Charleston County Sheriff deputies responded to the scene. The driver and passenger in one of the cars both died at that scene. The people in the second car, however, involved sustained non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of that crash is still under investigation.